All right, you all, so welcome back to the channel. So today we finna clean up this big overgrown median right here. I've been hearing a lot of complaints from neighbors in my community about this median, and the city haven't done anything to address this. So I ride past it a few times and I noticed that it was just getting taller and taller. So I wanted to go ahead and just get out here and try to take care as much as I can. Of course, my mower could not fit in here and it would tear my mower up. So I did end up going to Home Depot and renting a billy goat. It's not really a billy goat, but it's in the same family. It's a brush hog. So I'm very excited to use this. This is my first time gonna use a brush hog and knock all this down. You see all this trash. I'm gonna clean all this up, you know, and get it done. It took me 2 days to clear all of this out because of the traffic. If you can see now, like the truck and everything like that, so it's hard to operate in these conditions. All right, you all, so we got our work cut out for us today. The community been complaining about this medium. Seems like the city's not touching it up, so I'm finna try to knock it down as best I can. I got my cone back there. You can see how high it is. All right, so today we're gonna be using this is like the billy goat. It's a brush cutter. We're gonna be using this to take it down. It's my first time using one of these, so hey, this finna be an experience, because yeah, this is my first time using it, but it's pretty simple. This is one of the newest versions for Home Depot. When they rented this, take regular gadgets like a lawnmower, but it should be able to clear 6 feet of brush, so we're finna see how it does.
Okay. Thank you.
All right, y'all. So we just dropped the Billy Goat off back at Home Depot. I only was able to rent it for 4 hours. 4 hours was $88 plus tax, and I got the insurance on it. So, yeah, 4 hours went by really fast. So I brought it back a little earlier because I didn't want traffic to catch me, and then I'd be late, and they charged me a late fee and everything. And I already had to put a $150 deposit down for it. But yeah, man, I was very impressed with the brush hog. I think that was not the Billy Goat, but he said it was more powerful, so it was better. Yeah, so I got up early to start it, but I'm glad I finished and wrapped up a little early because traffic started getting bad, and I did not have, like, you know, any personnel to stop traffic or, you know, adjust traffic for me. So didn't want to put myself in danger. As you can see, like, the car started to speed and it started getting live. It is Sunday and it is 4th of July weekend, so, you know, we did what we could. And hopefully on 4th of July, I'll probably do a part two where I just bring my poles off and just chop down some of the weeds, because a lot of debris or brush that was on the other side, there was really just overgrown plants. But the plants is in good condition, but it's weeds growing throughout the plant. So I didn't want to keep going and just cutting those shrubs down, because it's like you cutting stumps. You'll need an excavator or something. So yeah, we headed back now, you know, just to pick up some of the leaves that's on the curb and pick up all of the trash. And yeah, man, so that is it. We gonna touch bases once we get back. I picked up some heavy duty trash bags. So yeah, we're gonna keep this thing going, man. See y'all when we make it back. We back, this day two. We finna try to get what we done. Now it's 4th of July, but it's real busy, so I'm not trying to get hit by traffic. So I'm just finna go ahead and just clean up what I can, and we'll try to get the rest done when I can get a bigger equipment.
done. We did as much as we could. We knocked it down, we cleaned up the curbside. But the traffic is getting kind of crazy out here, so I don't want to get hit. So we did the best job I can with the equipment that I have, man. I hope my community love it. We got all the trash up, all the debris, cleaned up the truck. And next time I'll come and tackle the middle, but I really want to tackle this part right here, the crosswalk, so the pedestrians can walk. People just paying left and right on Diamond. So now pedestrians can walk. We picked up all the trash. We just ask that, please, no littering next time. And that's it for this video. We can keep going out.